An extensometer is a device used to measure mechanical deformation in an object undergoing tensile, compression, flexural, or other forms of testing. Measurement of deformation is called strain and is required by many of the most common ASTM and ISO standards for materials testing. Strain occurs in both the axial and transverse directions. There are several different methods used to measure strain when testing materials and components. In some cases, crosshead displacement is an acceptable means of calculating strain based on initial specimen length. In cases where crosshead displacement is not accepted by a testing standard, strain must be calculated with a measurement device focused on specimen displacement only. Strain gauges are single-use devices that are bonded directly to a specimen and are commonly used to measure strain on brittle materials such as composites, which exhibit minimal elongation. Though simple, these devices require considerable preparation and operator skill to use correctly. Extensometers are multi-use devices suitable for a wide variety of materials and operator skill levels. They can be divided into two categories: those that physically contact the specimen and those that do not. Contacting extensometers can either be clipped onto the specimen or attach automatically. These devices use thin knife edges to touch the specimen, with strain measurement being determined based on the change in distance between the extensometer arms during testing. Clip-on extensometers are cost-effective options that are applied manually to each specimen by a test operator. These come in a variety of sizes, but are generally restricted to materials that exhibit less than 100% strain. Manual contacting options are also available for elastomers and other high elongation materials. Automatic contacting extensometers improve accuracy and repeatability in your strain measurement while increasing testing throughput. The arms automatically attach to specimens at the start of testing and return to start position after testing. This saves time and simplifies the process for operators. Though contacting extensometers are suitable for many applications, their knife edges can compromise thin or fragile specimens. For these materials, non-contacting video extensometers are preferred. Non-contacting extensometers measure strain optically without the need to touch the specimen or enter the test space, and are also ideal for measuring strain on materials being tested at high or low temperatures inside a chamber. Video extensometers are considered the premium solution for strain measurement in the materials testing industry. Determining the best strain measurement solution for your application will depend on your unique testing requirements and should be discussed with your testing equipment supplier. For more information about extensometers, visit our website.